My name is David Abroms, and just to tell you real briefly about me, I'm a CPA, then became an entrepreneur. I started a business converting vehicles to run on clean domestic natural gas. Yes, Republicans do care about the environment as well. And then it was a successful business. I was able to invest in my campaign. And I decided to do this because I see a broken political system. I see America in big trouble. We are seeing in this election outside influencers coming in and deciding for the people who they should vote for and who should represent the 6th District in Congress. And it's very disturbing to me. On the Democrat side, you have Nancy Pelosi and you have the Democrat Party choosing who voters should support on the Democratic side. And then what do we do in response? We put out, or not we, the Republicans in Washington, they put out ads accusing someone else running in this race for being tied to Osama bin Laden. It's disgraceful, it's disgusting, it's everything that's wrong with politics, and we need to get these special interests out of our politics. They are using the 6th District as a political football so that they can maintain their power in Washington, D.C. I'm fed up with it. I'm sick of it. I'm going to stand up to whatever and whoever is wrong in Washington, even if it's my own party. And I'm going to stand up for the people of the 6th District. I'm going to stand up for voters. Thank you very much. I hope I can count on your support.